Maybe you'll have a new friend too. See you later, alligator.
Hello.
Psh, nerd.
Hey, what's up?
What the heck, Lily? Why are you talking to me?
Well, it doesn't look like today's gonna go so well.
Harry, are you gonna pass out the invites?
Oh yeah, man, I totally forgot about those.
Here you go. Come to my party. Okay.
Oh, sorry, wrong person.
I'm so sick of being made fun of. All I want is a friend.
Well, I guess it's time to get a friend. Mom, I'm gonna go take care of some business. Look, Ariana Grande!
Where?
Francis, where'd you go?
He probably just went looking for Ariana. Let's just go home. He'll probably call us later.
Who are you?
Where am I?
I'm Lily. I'm your new best friend now. I'm gonna go run some errands. There's food and water bowls over there.
See you later, best friend.
Hey, nice shot.
Hey, Waldo, did Francis ever call you?
No.
Oh, no.
Well,
I tried to text him today, but he didn't reply. He always replies.
Maybe his phone is dead, or he lost it.
Yeah, Waldo's right.
Hey, do you guys want to go and play some video games tomorrow?
Sure. Maybe by then Francis will show up.
Yeah, sounds cool.
Harry, you have such a good collection of video games.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, Waldo. Have you heard from Francis lately?
No, I tried calling him, but it went straight to voicemail.
Do you guys think he's mad at us?
But we haven't done anything wrong.
We should go to his house. Maybe his mom knows where he is.
That's a good idea.
Hello, wanna talk?
Are you going to answer?
Hello.
Are you hungry?
A little.
I hope you know I'm not gonna hurt you.
Surely seems like it.
Don't give me attitude. I gotta go to school. Bye-bye, Francis!
I gotta get out of here! They're locked!
It's hopeless. There's no way out.
This is a very good program.
Do you want to watch the next episode?
Help me! Did you hear that?
Hear what?
It sounded like a muffled scream. Maybe I was just hearing things.
I guess nobody hears me.
Hello, boys. How are you doing?
Hey, we're good. Have you seen Francis lately?
No, I thought he was sleeping at Harry's house. Should I be worried?
No, we were playing hide and seek and we can't find him.
Have a nice day.
Goodbye.
What are we gonna do now?
What do you boys want?
Yesterday afternoon, we were with our friend Francis when we realized he went missing.
He hasn't been answering his phone and we haven't seen him since.
And we are really starting to get scared.
All right, boys, I'll look into the case. I'll contact you if I have any further information. Hello?
Mm-hmm, muffled screaming? Next door? I'll be right there.
All of this was such a big mistake.
Your friends and the cops are looking for you.
Silly, I have a thought. Next time you're lonely, don't kidnap somebody.
This means I can never let you go. I'll be expelled, I'll go to jail, and I'll never have friends. But it's okay. We'll be friends forever.
And ever, and ever, and ever.
You're crazy!
I am not crazy!
Let's make a deal then.
What kind of deal?
If you let me go right now,
I won't press charges. And you can be part of my friend group.
Deal!
My hands! Just kidding!
You left me? Nobody leaves me!
Finally, I got away from that crazy girl.
Crazy?
She's back!
You can run, but you can't hide.
I got you now, best friend!
Get up!
That better have been a joke. Keep moving. I told you to never leave. What's that? I'm your best friend?
You're my best friend, too.
Why don't we have a dinner to celebrate our friendship? Don't do that again, best friend. Is that the apartment right there?
Yes.
Your information. I told you to stop!
Never!
Keep walking.
I will never see my family or friends again. Francis!
Francis! Francis, how long have you been here for?
Just a couple of days.
Come on, let's go see that wacky girl that kidnapped you.
So why'd you do it?
You wouldn't understand.
I was a teenager once too. I was bullied and had no friends. Is this what's happening to you?
I guess.
Don't be scared to talk. I'm here to help.
Well, I get bullied at school and nobody even tries to talk to me.
So why would you kidnap someone? It's not the way to solve your problems.
I just wanted a friend. I never wanted to hurt anybody.
Just a friend.
You know, I could charge you with kidnapping, arrest you here, and get it over with.
But?
Listen, I've been in your spot before.
Next time when you're lonely, don't kidnap someone.
Come talk to me. I'll always be here for you.
So come on, let's go get some ice cream.
And so, that's why I did it.
First of all, I think you're really cool. Second, I know how you feel.
Yeah, definitely.
So you want to hang out with us from now on?
Really? I'd love to.
Wait a second.
Where's Waldo?